Body posture is number one here. Get in that body position and then hold it. As you raise the dumbbells, you're gonna separate them in the air. We're doing this for upper body shoulder strength posture.